So Jen, you really had your hands in the winning lottery ticket?
Okay, so here's how it went. I totally had it.
I did. You remember Stu Jarvis, right?
Yeah, Ben Trent's friend.
So sometimes when he goes out of town, he asks me to watch his ducks for him.
I don't see where he's going.
I'm getting to it.
So I put the winning lotto ticket in my shirt pocket, and somehow I forget that it's there. The wind comes by, sweeps it right into the pond, and the ducks eat it. Now, I have an impeccable memory, and I know the numbers that were on that ticket were the same ones they called the next night.
Wait, you're trying to tell me that you got a winning lottery and a duck eat it?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Wow, just imagine, you were almost a billionaire.
Hell, things I do with that money? Hopefully I'll run into two or three good luck today.
Oh, shit. I'll let the firewood outside. Probably go get it.
Oh, I can do it. I need to take a smoke break anyway.
You and cigarettes, it's gonna kill you.
Yeah, thanks, Mom.
You sure you don't want one of us to go with you?
No, I'll be fine. Nothing to worry about out there. I'll be back in a minute.
Alright, guys. You wanna play card games? You guys wanna play war?
Of course we do, Eric. And I bet I can kick your ass at it too.
Come on, buddy, get in the game. All right.
Shit.
What's that, Eric? I thought you were supposed to be good at this game.
Yeah. I'm just having a really bad game tonight.
Well, you're having fun earlier.
Yeah.
What's different?
Yeah. Well, I was winning then.
You know, I should probably go check on Jen. I don't think I ever told her where the firewood was.
That sounds like some vital info right there.
Whatever. Hey, how about you go put some records on the turntable and I'll be back in a second. Get some music going. Jen? Are you out here? Jen? Jen? Are you in there? Jen?
Agenda. When Jen and Ted get back, I'm gonna kick your ass at Monopoly too.
Very funny, Rachel.
What the hell was that?
It was just Ted and Jen playing a prank on us. You know how they are.
True. Oh! Why don't you sneak outside and give them a taste of their own medicine?
You know what? That's actually a pretty good idea. You stay here and pretend to be scared. I'll go outside and get them good for the both of us.
Hey, wait up!
I'll be back with the others in just a moment. This is gonna be so great.
Thank you. guys, this is getting really old.
What?
Friends and then me? Huh, you sick fuck? Well, guess what? I've got a real kicker for you.
Bomb a dang a dang dang a ding a dong ding blue moon 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 blue moon dip 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 moon 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 dip 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 moon moon dip 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 bomb a 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 dang a dang dang a ding a dong ding blue moon 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 dip 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 moon moon moon. off, dang a dang dang, ding a dong ding, blue moon.
You knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really do care for. And then there's suddenly.
Dang it, dang, dang, ding it, dong, ding, boo.
Your blood runs cold.